name is Aiden Walden. I'm with Fortinet. I'm Director of Cloud Engineering. Fortinet's focused on dynamic cloud security, where we integrate natively with the underlying software-defined network, such as Azure. Fortinet outperforms our competitors in the virtual form factors and the bandwidth per CPU that can be achieved. This builds on our legacy of performance advantages that we've had in our dedicated ASIC processors and the physical form factors as well. Fortigate is a next generation firewall that is differentiated in the way it integrates natively to the Azure SDN. It's very much cloud native. Effectiveness is really driven by our FortiGuard Labs threat intelligence. So we're sourcing millions of data points a day from the footprint that Fortinet has with our existing customer base, from the millions and millions of endpoints that we service. So this accumulates billions of signals that we can analyze on a daily basis, and all of this threat intelligence is fed back into the Fortigate. The Fortigate can be launched from within Azure Security Center, such that logs generated and threat data generated on the Fortigate are fed back into Azure Security Center. Customers employ Fortigate for a number of use cases in Azure. Ingress use cases to access protected web services or other workloads in the back end. For example, an Azure consumer might have service endpoints deployed within their virtual network. These endpoints are directed to push traffic and receive traffic through the Fortigate. Fortigate is the ingress control point for all traffic going to that endpoint. So at that point, the Fortigate's able to filter traffic to that customer's virtual network, to that service endpoint, providing the protection that the customer needs. Anybody who wants to deploy Fortigate in Azure is eligible for a 15-day free trial. They can also consume this as a BYOL model. A license can be obtained from a distribution partner or as on a pay-as-you-go consumption basis. On the Microsoft side, the user simply needs to subscribe to the requisite services that they would like to integrate with, such as Azure Security Center.